One second. All right, I'm gonna start from the beginning. Wait, what? Yeah, you do. You do get paid for ads. But, like, it's not a lot. So, like, people usually just go off, like, donations and shit. That's actually good. That's some good settings. So, I'm going to end. I'm gonna restart from the beginning, because I'm not that far, and I want you to actually, like, see it, because it's fucking bizarre.
Just wanted to send a quick hello and I love
Tell me if the
you.
audio is fine
Oh,
too.
good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
All right, good. All
you were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is if you get this. Stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvie, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
What are you confused about? Second.
This is the place.
What are you confused about? Tell me. What's wrong with babysitting in her 20s? I don't think there's anything wrong with that. That's right. here. I'll look at things for you. This looks really good, though. I didn't even see this last time. Who was who? It's that boy. Oh shit. I feel like just turning that off makes it look better. What do you mean? Your messages? Are you sending messages to me? Because I can't see those. If you're gonna type anything, type it in chat. They're being sent. I see all of them. There for me. Yeah. Not all of it, though. You're only here for like a couple minutes. I want to see if I can bypass. Nope. You really have to do that first, apparently. And by that, I mean this. What, how dirty it is? Is that what you're trying to say? Your kitchen doesn't look anything like that.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again? My entire house is like this, so.
Make a change.
I win.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro,
just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic. Are we rolling? Let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked.
Obstructing the camera.
After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Is this ruining the immersion?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Put my hands on his
What's
back.
The story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected.
It's on my forehead, apparently.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although... this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Can't be scared if you can't see.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Oh no! I just did it by accident. Oh, please don't make me do all that again. That was an accident. Yeah, I had that problem when I started playing. I'll have to, once I get to a save point, I'll fix it. All I have to do is go back to the main menu and turn an option off. Like lip syncing problem or something? Is that what it is? Or is it just the stream, you think? Okay, yeah, I'll get to a safe point then. If you look at it, there's maggots. Shit's nasty. Also, look how good this bag looks. Really good. That's a good bag. Okay, right there.
found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Ethan, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
He's like, but I'm already here.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years? Get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just
okay, I think I'm supposed to be standing here.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me.
Look at them cans.
I remember.
Tin cans. She's probably, like, smells like shit, though. 3 years?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family, now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around. Mia?
He's just trying to get some puss. He doesn't care how crazy it is. I don't care if she's a bad actress or not. That scene just really reminds me of, like, the Evil Dead remake, and I really like it. After this part is when I stopped and was like, alright, I'm gonna stream this. Because I just think it's so fucking cool. It scared the shit out of me, too. I'm just gonna leave her here? All right, I guess I am. Her ass is gonna get back up. Gonna be right next to me. Nope. Oh, I have to click on her. Oh my fucking god! Her ass just fucking got up like fucking demon. Yes, I was. I was teabagging her. That can wait.
Here. Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there.
Now.
Now there's gonna be someone there. Come on, man. Why are they gonna put someone there? Oh, her ass is gone. Yeah, I chopped her neck. Actually, I want to see something. What the fuck was that? Oh my God. Why do they keep doing that? Oh, I didn't do this earlier. There we go. Oh my fucking God, I was looking at my chat. That's cool. I'll just bleed out. Is there water now? Nah, he's pretty calm for just losing a hand. Seriously, what do I do? Can I leap? I know there's mannequins in here. I can just go snatch an arm off a mannequin. Heat it up. Oh no, the best thing to do is grab the hand. Which I can't. Oh, I can. Put that shit in the freezer. Oh. Can I attach my hand? Nope, I can only look at it. Oh, can I heal myself? Will that work? Alright, now I just gotta wait a couple years for my new hand to grow back. He's chill as fuck. They should have had this guy die, and then another character come in, and he plays that guy. This should have just been the opening. Because I'm already not immersed with... He's still alive! How the fuck is he still alive?
Okay, fine.
Oh, they're already missing their arms. Is there a use for my hand? Or not? That's not fucking terrifying. Please let me out. Oh my god. Where'd I go?
What are you hiding? What do you want me to know?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! I don't fucking like this shit.
Might be destroyed.
quick. Please let me just pick that up. Oh my fucking god. Where did he come from? He literally came from nowhere. Fucking ghosts and shit.
Now you have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Your boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
That guy's chilling with no arm, too.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Sam, are you not triggered by that? Also, do I have my left arm again? My left hand? I do. What kind of witchcraft and sorcery bullshit do they possess? Yeah, I do. What the fuck? Oh, her head turned. Oh, yeah, she's awake. That's fucking creepy. my god. That's a creepy old bitch. Oh my god. Ugh.